A powerful tornado has ripped through Tonga in KZN, causing extensive damages to houses and schools. Over 1,000 families have been left homeless. Meanwhile, the death toll from this devastating storm in Durban has risen to 6. The storm has also knocked out power lines, leaving many parts of the area without electricity. In the wake of these disasters, Gift of the Givers has joined the relief efforts, providing much needed assistance to those affected.